Well, this is new at 8 o'clock. It could be the end of the line for year-round fun at Edaville Railroad. The owner of the Carver Family Attraction wants to turn his property into new housing. And as the Patriot Ledger reports, the owner, John Priscoli, only wants the railroad attraction to open up at Christmas time. Plans posted to the Carver Town website call for 7 residential buildings and 336 rental units as well.